Very chuffed, actually. Yeah, I've been playing well, so lost in the playoff last week in Joburg, at the Royal Joburg. So the game sharp, and then didn't play well at Irene this week. But yeah, seemed to find a bit of form again this week. So yeah, very happy with the result. But it didn't get off to the best start. Made bogey on one, and then just towards the last few holes, finished with I think I went 3 birdies and then an eagle or something like that. So got nice and hot, and then the back nine. It wasn't easy. It's not an easy night, especially the sort of the par fives that are normally the members play. We played it as par four, so that made it a bit tougher. So I managed to just scrape in and finish off. And I've been actually struggling with my bunker play, so I've been working hard at it, and I was a little bit disappointed, when I hit it in the bunker, because I was slightly worried, but the practice paid off, so I'm happy about that. Yeah, no, definitely. When anywhere in the world is great, and against the guys out there, there's some good players. You can see from the scores every week. So the standards definitely nothing to be ashamed about. And I beat a lot of good guys out there. So I'm very. I think I just I kept it in play most of the time and didn't hit too many errant shots. I was always sort of gave myself chances for birdies, and made the when the putter got hot during the front nine, you just capitalize and just carried forward, and a few errant tee shots on the back nine, but it wasn't too bad.